sophomore George Smith, ESPN.
Johns Hopkins, an eight-time winner of lacrosse's national championship, including 05 against Duke. Blue Jays from Baltimore will have home field advantage, but not home wood field advantage. The NCAA Men's Lacrosse Championship, ESPN, Monday, twice.
That reference will get you a long way in the lacrosse community. LeBron, big in his